No one was home when a fire caused an estimated $250,000 worth of damage to an Oxford Street residence. Firefighters arrived on the scene to find a front bedroom on fire. Fire inspectors are due at the home, and the cause of the blaze remains under investigation.